Antropov. Nick Antropov sets up Sopel at the blue line. Wrist shot tipped wide. Now Modine bumps with Molson. And Parenteau's got the front of the net covered. Tavares shouldered by Sopel. And Tavares goes down hard, and immediately Sopel is tackled, trying to see who the Islander is who went to him, because I was initially watching Tavares. At first glance, and that's the best part of it, Tavares appears to be okay. It looked like Sopel had his shoulder down, but let's see when we get another look at it.
Yeah, it did look shoulder to shoulder, and Tavares was looking back as the puck is passed up in the middle. Look at, he's looking down, he not paying attention, not watching for Sopel, and of course Parenteau jumps him right away, but it did look like his shoulder. Watch, Tavares is having to fight the puck, and it's just on both shoulders. Tavares not hit in the head. Again, watch Tavares, he's trying to get the puck off his feet, and he spun around.
Thrashers may end up with a power play out of this, because there was no initial penalty signaled against Sopel.
And you saw Parenteau yelling at Tavares to heads up, and Tavares couldn't quite get himself squared around. And I think you're right, Holly, is that the Islanders might get the penalty for roughing, because Sopel's hit looked to be clean, shoulder to shoulder on Tavares.